values for a more inclusive society, for a society which involves everyone in progressing Singapore through their own efforts and with the support of the government and the community. Why have we done it? We've not done it for some short-term political gain, but because we believe in our hearts that this is the way Singapore should progress, as a more inclusive society, but one that remains vibrant. I think people will recognize what we are doing. I hope they support us on this journey, support us so we can continue this good work, because it's a multi-year effort. There's no country in the world that solves problems of inequality or unequal chances in life at one go. It takes years, and in fact, after they've finally succeeded, they find that the problems come up again. They need a whole new wave of measures. It's continuous work, but it requires determination, strong leadership, coordination, and good hearts. It requires good hearts. So we're not doing it for political purposes, but I hope Singaporeans recognize what we're doing. We're doing it for the good of Singapore, for the betterment of all Singaporeans, and I hope they give us the support needed to continue this work.